The international community lauds President Duterte's messaging of change and reform in a State of the Nation address. And one of those visiting Manila this week is Matthew Sutherland of Fidelity International. He is head of product management for Asia, joins us now from the Rockwell studio in Makati. So good to have you with us, Matthew. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
So what do you make of the plans detailed so far in this new administration?
Well, we like them. Duterte's administration seems to be action-oriented. It's pro-business. It's all about cutting red tape and getting stuff done. So we believe that the economic growth, which we saw under the last administration, should continue under the current one.
Well, he talks of cuts to corporate and income taxes, bigger spending for infrastructure, ridding the ranks of corruption, and going on relentlessly in the war on drugs. What do you think should take priority in the first 100 days?
Well, I think stuff that you can do. So you want to attack things that you can actually make a change on, and perhaps traffic is one of those things. So it'll be interesting to see if he can improve the traffic situation. Obviously, there is a huge productivity gain from improving traffic, getting people to work quicker, moving goods around the country faster. So I think that's something which benefits everybody and which is a kind of tangible thing which he can tackle.
Indeed, it's something I could use. I mean, getting to work every single day. But how is it coming down on the international community here, the international investor, when he asked for emergency powers to alleviate the country of its traffic problem? Do you think that's a positive signal that he's sending out to potential foreign investors and the clients that you have that potentially want to invest in the Philippines?
Yes, I think so, because as I say, I think all of everything he's done so far proves that he's pro-business, he wants to get stuff done, he's action-oriented, and the market likes that kind of thing. So the way the market's reacted since the election, I think, would indicate that the market is pretty happy with the general direction that things are taking here in the Philippines, and that would certainly go for our international clients as well.